Today I am going to tell you about how to manipulate the images in Python. First of all, open a new project. I have opened a new project, image manipulation. For that you should go in this one and press new project and name it, and then press new to create a main file. Here I will write and install the pill package by typing, just going on terminal and type there pill import pill install pillow. This will install your pillow package, and then you can take the import the images by pill package, and then write image open image1.jpg. I have taken a 4 image, image1, image2, image3, image4. Now I am going to open image1, where I will saw this image and save it into PNG extension. You just run it and get it. You will get the PNG information, PNG file. You can save the same image in PNG file. And then, now I want to read more all files, PNG files, and save in a folder PNG. So I created a folder, so you can also create a folder PNGs and convert all these JPG file into PNG file. So I'm going to delete this one. Okay, again you run this, then you will get a PNG file again. Here you get the PNG file, image1 PNG file. Now same way you can make a PNG file in a folder. Just delete all this and get the and save the clear. Then write a for loop for reading all those files which you are using in this folder image manipulation. And then for that you have to write the for loop for f in and import the package OS to read the file from directory. For that you require to import the package OS. So import the package OS and write for f equals fnos.listdirectory. So it will list the directory and then find out those file which extension has JPG and open this file I equals to image open f, and then split the first name and second name of the file. For that you have to write fn comma fx equals to os path split text f, and f you will get by this for loop which has extension jpg, and then print these extension and get whether it is splitting or not. So just run this. Here you print f, open f, I, and find out whether it is printing or not. If it is printing the file, stop and return, and saving the PNG file. So here you stop it, because this time you are going to read all files. Now I comment it, and now open the file F. So run this, you will get image, filter image, JPG, all files you will get one by one. Now delete this file, otherwise it will read this one also. Okay. So now you print FN and FX. Then I shifted it into PNG file because I have to read JPG file only. So come here. In name, and then print again, run it, then you will get the answer. This time it is reading only 4 file, image 2, JPG, splitting the name and extension both. If you print only FN, then it will print image 1, 2, 3, 4. Here you are printing F extension also, so it is printing JPG also. And now you want to save all these JPG into PNG folder. For that you have to write i.save PNG folder by PNG extension format of FN. FN is the file name, and F extension is the extension of the file. So it will save the file in PNG folder. Now run it and save it. Now find out in PNG, you will get image 1, 2, 3, 4 in PNG format, which I have deleted just now. Now you want to change the size of picture to make a thumbnail. For that you have to use the size of the file to, for that you here make a 300 size of picture. Size is 300 in comma 300, and then make a thumbnail of size 300. I equals to thumbnail size 300, and then save this thumbnail to the 300 folder of size of different lab, to make a different library. I save 300 folder in a 300 size file format fn.extension. fn.extension I am getting from this place by splitting this, and then make it comment. Because this time we won't want to save it again by in a PNG directory. This time I will want to save the file in the 300 directory. So now run it and you will get the file in 300 directory. Just see this one. The size will reduce and making the thumbnail of different file in a single click. Reading whole directory and making it into 300 size. Now I want to make the same file into 700 size. For that you have to again define here the size of picture is 700 and read it and save it into 700 format. So here you will get the 700 folder where you will save your information. So press run and the 700 pictures will come here. The size will change. Now I want to rotate my picture. For that you have to write image 1, image open image 1. At this time I don't need all these things, so comment it. And comment here and open the file and image 1 and then rotate it. Now you want to rotate the file. So I have written image rotate 90 degree, save imagr.jpg. So run it and find the rotated image. प्रिंट अच्छा इसमें वो नहीं लगा है लगा तो है इसको कमेंट इसलिए कर दे रहे हैं कि इस पोर्शन को अभी हमको रन नहीं करना है. ठीक है, अब हम रन करते हैं इसको. सो इट विल गिव यू अ रोटेटेड इमेज. फाइंड आउट दिस रोटेटेड इमेज, द 90 डिग्री रोटेशन ऑफ द फाइल. नाउ आई वांट टू blur or convert the mode in a black and white. For that I have written image convert mode L save image mode dot jpg. So it will save in name of image mode dot jpg in a black and white. So run this and find out. You will get the image in black and white. So you can convert your image into black and white. Now you want to blur a Gaussian blur, do the Gaussian blur in your picture. For that you have to write image filter dot Gaussian blur. This time, first time when you won't give any number, then it will blur a little bit, and when you give the number, then it will. This time you have to import the package image with image filter to filter the image. So write this and run this. You will get image filter. This time it is giving little bit blur. Now you want to blur more, Gaussian blur more, then you have to give the information here to blur how much. So give 20 and you run it, then whatever you get in blur is blur your image and it won't show you. So this way we can manipulate different way by using a pillow package the images in Python, and it is very interesting. It is a starting of image manipulation. There are so many information which you can convert in Python regarding to image. When you press this one, you will get different option to do it. So try by yourself one by one, and if you won't able to do it, then just inform me. I will tell you how to do it and just start the manipulation of picture and make a different library which you can use easily in different size picture, and on a one click you can convert whole your directory into same size of picture which you require in your different views. Or and if any question, please comment. I will resolve that question. Thank you, viewers. This is all today. If you like it, please share and subscribe. Thank you.